this is Purti. Today we are celebrating here Yatipati Jaitra Yatra on the auspicious occasion of 1000th birthday of Ramanujacharya. And today I'm going to say what is our Pragna classes. We generally take kids teach them about the slokas, prayers, and which helps them develop their knowledge and in the divine way, and also help in their personality developments. It helps kids to know the importance of the parents, teachers, friends, and all the gods about everybody. So we take we have multiple locations all over in Seattle, like 4 to 5 locations we have, and we do every Sunday the classes, and it's for the whole academic year. We take like 7 to 13-year-old kids, and it helps them to gain knowledge, and it also enrich them to gain spend their life and gain more knowledges, not just on the divine side. It energizes the kids and make them more active and gain knowledge in all the different ways.
We are bringing both kids and parents together in teaching the prayers and the Vedic culture of ours. At Pragna, we not only teach only about the how to pray to God and all, but also how to service the humanity as well as all beings. Our logo is service to all kinds of beings. At Pragna, we have different modules where we teach about importance of a mother in the first module. Then we have stories about father and then the guru.
Jai Sriman Narayana. We are conducting classes called Pragna under GR Educational Trust, USA. Pragna means a true knowledge. The knowledge we have received from generations through acharyas and sages, and converting that into a practical applicability to the daily lifestyle here. Those who are living here very far from India, it is very hard for us to connect back to with our roots and our culture. The Pragna classes are helping us to connect back with our roots and also understanding the true value of a lifestyle. So in these Pragna classes, we help our students to gain leadership skills, which has yielded from our strong Vedic culture. Jai Shriman Narayana.
Celebrating the Yadipati Jaitra Yatra, the 1000-year celebrations of Ramanuja Swami. He was a social reformer and a great saint. So we are celebrating this one under the privilege of Sri Tridandasiman Narayana Jaya Swamiji, who is well known all over the world with a great scholar and a great teacher and good guru for lakhs of the people. So today we are celebrating the success of Ramanuja in the form of Yadipati Jaitra Yatra. Basically, Jet USA consists of two slogans. You can see here. Service all beings as service to God, and worship your own and respect all. These are two slogans which we carry as an organization's perspective.
All the Vedas, there are clear descriptions as how to make a species. Including Devatas, he started creation. He gave some indications, like if you want to create Indra, he should be holding something called Vajrayudha. Jai Sri Manarayana.